Yes, these were the people you had reason to fear when Burgess was in Malaya. The CTs. The communist terrorists. I don't think Burgess had any direct experience of being ambushed by the CTs. But he writes about it well. He imagines it very well. And it's to be found, of course, in the first three volumes of the Malayan trilogy, Time for a Tiger.